So good morning, everyone, and welcome to the live session of Medicare Services. This is Indrajit Sharma, taking care of sales and marketing at Medicare Services. So today in my presentation, I'll take you through a brief introduction about company, and we'll be giving one announcement here also. We'll be discussing about our product ranges, our NDT journey and our expertise. We'll talk about X-ray and high energy based solutions. We'll also discuss about new innovation and development, 2D CT reconstruction software, NDT services, and followed by question answer session. So I just like first start with the brief introduction about company and our founder. So Medicare Services was founded in 1994 by Dr. K. Srinivas Rao. He is an alumni of IIT Madras. He did his BTech and MTech in instrumentation from IIT Madras itself, and did PhD in tomography study. So Medicube Services was started with the repair and service for the healthcare equipment, and gradually what you call, we enter into electronics segment for designing, development and manufacture for electromechanical sub-assemblies and automated test equipment for aerospace and defense critical component. And after getting like all this hands-on experience on multi-domain electronics, servicing and mechanical, our management decided to move ahead with NDT. So in 2010, we started this NDT radiography, designing a NDT radiography solutions. So we designed as per the application and that customer requirement, we can design any sort of like a tailor-made solution for any sort of application. Medicube Services is an ISO 9001:2015 certified quality management certified company. We have our corporate facility in Hyderabad and manufacturing facilities also in Hyderabad. So yeah, the big announcement is now Medicube Services will be known as MQS Technology. So there is a big announcement. Only the brand name has changed. So we are the same people with the same team. So we'll be like always looking forward for the same great service. So we need like more positivity and support from all of that industry mates. So we'll be like looking forward to work with you all with the same new name, MQS Technologies. So these are this is our product ranges. So in aerospace and defense, we design and develop for automated test equipment and data acquisition system. So we design anti-tank missile tester, launcher test panel, wire harness test setups and data acquisition system. So that all this equipment is being used for aerospace and defense critical component testing and what you call developing it. In electromechanical sub-assemblies, we design and develop control unit for anti-tank missiles and war tanker. We also design for some other aerospace critical components. In X-ray NDT sector, we deals in X-ray generator, X-ray tube from 160 kV to 450 kV. We deals on micro focus X-ray system as well, which start from 160 kV and goes up to 300 kV. We also deals on high energy linear accelerator, which start from 0.9 MeV to 15 MeV. We have a sort of experience in designing real time as well as a digital radiography system for both X-ray and linear accelerator. And we deals in all sort of X-ray system accessories. We have multi-domain expertise in designing for manipulator, either it is a crane-based, wall-mounted-based, gantry-based, semi-automated or fully automated. We also provide value-added services in giving servicing for X-ray generators. We give 2D and CT training services also in-house and at customer site. So both on theoretical and practical training. We also recently we have started like 2D and CT radiography service inspection. So which the complete lab facility setup we have it in Hyderabad. So we have like both mini focus and micro focus setup. So that can be what I call goes up to 450 kV system, and in micro focus we have like a maximum of 225 kV system. So I'll just like briefly take you through this aerospace and defense sector, what we actually make in that automated test equipment. So we deals in like multiple of that automated test equipment. I just like take few out. I'll just take like few of that names. Gyro final test rack, junction unit test bench, ITS test rack. So which is being used in like critical for testing a critical equipment of aerospace and defense. We also manufacture these sub assemblies, electromechanical sub assemblies. So if you see that first unit, that power supply unit for battle tank, so this is being used in what you call battle tank T-90, and this has been made as per the standard of GIS Penta 5, which is the highest standard in like defense sector. We also design and manufacture power supply unit for missiles, control drive unit for anti-tank missile, and launcher test panel. So this launcher test panel has been what you call developed as per the mil grade standard, and this is being used for testing the missiles, anti-tank missiles. So now let's talk about our entity journey and our expertise. So we are one of the few company in country who offer customized Dunkany X-ray inspection based solution. We have all kind of an experience which required for making any sort of application designing, like making a mechanical manipulator, making a shielded enclosure, managing the digital imaging system, and other industrial X-ray related accessories. We deals in electronics, mechanical, developing software, and automation for the manipulators. We backed our first order in 2011 for the fuse inspection digital radiography based solution. And till now, we have supplied more than 50 plus X-ray based solution for various of industry. We worked with nuclear, casting, aerospace, defense, and heavy industry applications. Till 2020, we are holding more than 20 plus type approved product in X-ray. So which include both X-ray system as well as linear accelerator and cabinet based solution. So our main mission is to like solve the industry problem, which like our industry mates are facing while doing like making any sort of what you call production. So our main objective is to provide a what you call better inspection solution for them, so that they can increase their throughput by inspecting more and more number of samples simultaneously. So we also deals in like cabinet based digital radiography. So we can make any sort of like cabinet as per the customer requirement, which start from 160 kV to 450 kV. So this system basically we have designed and developed for inspection of lithium and battery, which has six axis manipulator. And this one that left right hand on right hand side, basically a similar system which we have designed and developed for the casting industry, and which is with 5-axis manipulator. So first I would like to like take you through this video first, and then after that we'll talk about technicals.
Thank you.
So perfect, basically. So in this system basically we have supplied to a casting industry, defense casting. So in this whole cabinet, we have used 320 kV X-ray tube with 0822 flat panel detector, which has an active area of 200 by 200 and a pixel pitch of 200 microns. So this complete rotary system can hold an object up to 50 kg. So this similar system we have supplied to a defense production. So this similar system basically we have used for, so this similar what you call fuse inspection system we have used for what you call different applications. So if you see that first system which I was talking in that entity journey, so this is the first system which we have supplied in 2011 for inspecting the fuse. And here is that, like, again in 2013 we have supplied to some defense production. In here, like, you can see like multiple of that fuses are inspected at a time in real-time radiography. And that last system basically which we have again modified and made it as per the standard of market. So this is being used for the batch inspection of fuses. So this is our expertise basically. So we are making a multi-axis manipulator. So if you see that, like, first manipulator, a 5-axis manipulator, which we have used for inspecting lithium and battery. Okay. So the same video was there on that, like, same manipulator was there on that video itself. Okay. And this 6-axis manipulator, again, we have supplied for the casting inspection. So which has like all the movement of like forward, backward of detector, forward, backward of X-ray tube, X-axis travel and Z-axis travel of this rotary table. So next, this dosimeter with 320 kV X-ray tube, we have designed with n number of wheels for calibration. So this we have supplied to Atomic Energy Company. So these are like some different manipulator which we have supplied for different applications. So if you see that first one, this is a mobile trolley X-ray unit, which has 100% duty cycle. So rather than going with the 50% duty cycle low cost X-ray equipment, we have designed a complete system in a trolley. So you can take it anywhere, wherever, like, the production object or maybe a production setup has to be what you call move from one place to another. This kind of a solution would be completely suitable there. We have supplied this extendable arm based solution, which has a rotary table and it can be used in both FLIM and digital radiography system. This system we have given with 320 kV X-ray tube. The last one, if you see that, this scissor lift based X-ray manipulator. So this system we have supplied with 320 kV X-ray tube. So this one is basically for the pipe inspection. So you can do like both a double wall thickness and single wall thickness pipe inspection. And below, these are the basically manipulator which we have designed for heavy engineering. So we have given for 160 kV till up to 450 kV X-ray tube. So this is our milestone, basically, which achieve our milestone. So this one we have supplied to a defense production here, a 7-axis manipulator with 450 kV X-ray tube and a flat panel detector of 4343 HE, which has a pixel pitch of 139 micron and 430 by 430 active area. So this one, if you see that 7-axis manipulator, which has like a movement of all X-ray tube, DFPD and complete object all itself. And here, instead of like what you call, if sometime we require what you call rotary table also, we can provide that, which can inspect what you call, which can hold an object of 50 mm dia to 500 mm dia. This 8-axis manipulator we have supplied for aircraft wing inspection with 160 kV X-ray tube and digital flat panel detector. So if you see like vertical column here, so this both are like synchronized with each other. So both are synchronized and which what you call like suitable for inspecting angular what you call motion of that wings, aircraft wings, and it can be used for any sort of heavy engineering application. It is a complete gantry based solution. So now let's talk about like some high energy X-ray system. So we'll highlight some of like our high energy solution which we have supplied to different public and private sector. So this is a K15 based linear high energy linear accelerator based system. So this we have supplied to our space industry, 3 numbers. So this system is completely EOT based, crane based. So with 15 MeV linear accelerator, which have a penetration range of 460 mm in 15 MeV and 254 mm in 9 MeV. This penetration range as per the steel, and this linear accelerator has a focal spot less than 2 mm. And this manipulator having a long travel of 25 meters with 2 mm accuracy, cross travel of 18 meter, hoist up and down movement of approximate 7 meter, tilt and rotation of plus minus 45 degree with 0.1 degree accuracy. So if you see that like complete EOT, so this linear accelerator is accelerator weight is up to 6.5 ton, and it can stabilize that complete thing in 30 seconds. So we have that accuracy in that manipulator. We have designed as per that. So this is a 7-axis manipulator again with the high energy solution, which we have given with 6 MeV linear accelerator and 4343 HE DFPD. So this high energy linear accelerator system is being used for inspecting of rocket body, solid propellant rocket body, which also has a DFPD of 4343 HE and has a frame rate of four frame per second in 1:1 binning and 15 frame per second in 2:2 binning, which also has a pixel pitch of 139 microns. So this complete manipulator has a manipulator, movement for source, detector and object, which can travel x-axis, z-axis, and this rotary table have like n into 360 degree movement basically. So like to inspect all complete part of that solid propellant. As I said in like last slide basically, so similar to that, we have a rotary table here. So which can be placed to inspect a smaller object from 50 mm dia to 500 mm dia. So this we have supplied to defense production again. So this 9 MeV linear accelerator with 5-axis manipulator. So this is again a milestone for us. So first time we have done this wall-mounted based linear accelerator system. So this we have supplied to heavy engineering industry. So which has long travel of 8 meter, hoist up and down movement of 3.5 meter with 1 mm accuracy, tilt and rotation of 60 degree with 0.1 degree accuracy. And this complete linear accelerator we stabilize in less than 10 seconds. So in last K15 basically, so we took 30 second time. Here we are taking only 10 second time to stabilize it. So this can be used wherever like that production or company has a space constant and they don't wanted to like put a bunker or maybe a dome for that. They can use such a wall mounted linear accelerator system. And this can be used with like X-ray tube also, maybe a 450, 320 X-ray tube. And it can be used for multiple application, either for casting or any sort of that application. So now let's talk about that new innovation and development. So right now we are working in dual source mini focus and micro focus CT system, which is indigenously developed and designed in India. So this system has a cabinet based solution. That complete manipulator, X-ray tube, flat panel detector, object has been kept on top of granite. So first I wanted to take you through this video and then we'll talk about the technicals. Let me play it again. So here you can do that reverse engineering, CAD comparison in CT analysis. So this is tube manipulator, so which has a long travel. So So this object manipulator can go like x-axis on z-axis and y-axis, and it has like a rotation of n into 360 degree as well, if you see. So here we have used 3025 DFPD, digital flat panel detector, which has active area of 300 by 250 and pixel pitch of 100 microns. So if you see that like this DFPD has a what you call y-axis travel. Yeah, perfect. So I hope you all liked it, this video basically. So in this complete system, we have used two sources. One is that mini focus, other one is micro focus. Mini one is of like a 320 kV system and micro focus is of 225 kV with resolution up to 2 microns in one direction. We have used 3025 flat panel detector with an active area of 300 by 250 mm and a pixel pitch of 100 microns. So we have a magnification of 2.5x in mini focus and 110x magnification in micro focus. We also have what we call linear accuracy in we also have a linear accuracy less than 5 microns and rotational accuracy 0.001 degree. Moving ahead, so I think last time there was some technical glitch on this Zoom call. So whatever we showed like that has not been presented in this clip. So moving ahead, where we have dropped it. So let's talk about that high energy X-ray system. So this system with EOT crane-based manipulator and 15 MeV Varex linear accelerator, we have supplied to the space industry. So this linear accelerator have a penetration range of 500 mm in 15 MeV and up to 380 mm in 9 MeV, and which also has a focal spot less than 2 microns. This complete EOT crane based is basically have a long travel of 25 meters, cross travel of 18 meters, hoist of approximately 7 meters, up and down movement, and tilt and rotation of plus minus 45 degree with 0.1 degree accuracy. So the similar system we have supplied 3 number to a space industry for inspecting a complete rocket body. And this linear accelerator is from Varex. This is a linear accelerator with a 7-axis manipulator, which we have again supplied for inspection of composites. So this is with the 6 MeV linear accelerator with 4343 HA DFPD detector, which has a active area of 430 by 430 and pixel pitch of 139 micron. And this complete manipulator has 7 axes. So source have X-axis and Z-axis. Detector has X-axis and Z-axis. Object has X-axis and vertical C-axis for N into 360 degree rotation with 0.1 degree accuracy. And if you want to vertical inspect a smaller object also, we can have a rotary table up to 300 mm. And this complete vertical object manipulator can have an object dia from 50 mm to 500 mm. Again, here also we have used what you call a 6 MeV linear accelerator. So this is wall mounted based high energy based, this is wall mounted based high energy linear accelerator system with 9 MeV. And 5-axis manipulator. So this complete wall-mounted manipulator has what you call a long travel of 8 meter and hoist of up and down movement of 3.5 meter, tilt and rotation of 60 degree with 0.1 degree accuracy. And this complete what you call this angular movement of this linear accelerator can be stabilized in less than 10 seconds. So wherever that what you call space is a constraint or maybe like a they don't want to what you call put a bunker for that, they can go for this wall mounted manipulator with any sort of like either 450 kV accelerator system or maybe high energy based linear accelerator. So now let's talk about new innovation and development. So we are working on dual source mini and micro focus CT system. So here recently indigenously we have developed this dual source mini and micro focus system on top of gantry, on top of granite based manipulator. So this complete DFPD object and source dual focus is placed on top of the granite. So first we'll see that video and then after that we'll talk about the technicals. So we have manipulator for all the object like tube, object and DFPD. So if you see like tube is moving forward, backward and having that magnification axis as well. Object is now moving on Y axis and see that Z axis is also there on that object size, which also has a magnification travel of X axis. And DFPD also have a manipulator which is Y axis of 320 mm. So tube manipulator having like X axis and Y axis. Here we are using two dual focus mini and micro focus 225 kV. Object manipulator has Z axis of 400 mm. And x-axis travel of 700 mm. So here we have used 3025 digital flat panel detector, which has active area of 300 by 250 and 100 micron pixel pitch. So rotary table has c-axis and into 360 degree, which with what you call 1 degree stepper. This is completely that manipulator, CT manipulator automation is developed by Medicube, MKS Technologies. So we can use this similar kind of a system in many of that application: aluminum, steel, composites component, additive manufacturing, 3D printed object, lithium ion inspection, automotive component inspection. Hope you like that video. So similar to that, we have installed in our in-house Hyderabad facility, where we can do all 2D and CT reconstruction analysis, and this system will be using it for like inspection services. So as I said, like this complete system has what you call dual focus, mini and micro 225, and what you call, we are using 3025 flat panel detector with an active area of 300 by 250 and pixel pitch of 100 microns. And in magnification side, we are getting 2.5x on mini focus and 110x on micro focus. This also has a linear accuracy less than 5 microns and rotational accuracy 0.001 degree. So this is on a development phase. We'll be like going to launch maybe in February month next year. So moving ahead with the new development here, this high energy CT system, again with the dual source with our 450 kV X-ray tube and 9 MeV linear accelerator. So here also we have used 4343 HE DFPD, which has a 430 by 430 active area and pixel pitch of 139 micron. So in this, we have given a manipulator for source, detector, and object. So source has Z-axis vertical movement, 1150 mm strokes. Detector has X-axis travel, Z-axis travel, and Y-axis travel. And object has X-axis travel and C-axis, basically a rotational and into 360 degree. So here we can put that object of up to 500 by 500 mm size. So this is also in the development phase, which will be like launching maybe in next year, mid of next year, basically. So I'll just play this video, and then after that we'll talk something about this. So this linear accelerator having that vertical stroke, this object manipulator having like X-axis magnification axis travel and Y-axis travel. So moving ahead with the imaging software, that is MQS Imaging Suite. So this software basically has been designed and developed by Medicube Services. So we have a what you call software development team who made as per the customer requirement, and it can be changed any sort of application. So this is basically used for taking like single shot, sequential shot, and continuous for 2D application. It has powerful image processing tool like interactive windowing, grayscale, invert, zooming, ROI tools, magnifier, pointer, and many more. And this is completely designed as per the standard of image processing filters. So all kind of a what you call image processing filters, you will get it on this software, and it can be changed as per the customer requirement and application needed. So we are authorized partner of Volume Graphics for the software of CT reconstruction. So here you'll get like multiple of module. So right now we are using this one for our CT analysis, like module for geometry analysis, module for material analysis, module for simulations. So in geometry analysis, you can do like coordinate measurement, wall thickness analysis, nominal to actual comparison. In material analysis, you can do porosity inclusion analysis, foam powder analysis, which is like being used in 3D printed object. It has what you call module for simulation also, that is called volume meshing, transport phenomena, structural mechanism simulation. So now we also provide entity services. So right now we have three value-added services. First is radiography inspection training. So we can give any sort of training on 2D and CT, both theory and practical training. We also provide inspection services. So basically, any sort of like foundry or casting company or any company basically who doesn't want to what you call put an X-ray system in their facility, they can send their sample to us, and we can do that all the analysis here, and we can send back that report. We also provide AMC repair and maintenance services for all X-ray equipments. Currently, we house the following facility. We have X-ray capabilities up to 450 kV in mini focus and 225 kV X-ray system on micro focus with dual head and vertical up to 2 micron resolution. So we also have high energy digital flat panel detector, fully automated object handling equipment, and we have lead shielded cabinet. And here in Hyderabad, we have in-house what you call certified RTD professionals. So any type of consultant is required, we are able to there help you out. So we have a sort of certification from AERB for 19 plus X-ray equipments. We have certification from CE on X-ray equipments, and we are quality management certified company ISO 9.